opponent, representing the Judgment Day, he is Mr. Money in the Bank, Damian Priest!
Well, Damian Priest, Wade, demanded this match one-on-one with Sami Zayn tonight because of what happened last week on Monday Night Raw. In the main event, it was Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn versus Damian Priest and Finn Balor when Finn's buddy, JD McDonagh, tried to get involved.
With all the best intentions in the world, ended up in a disqualification, huge brawl ensuing, only for a certain Cody Rhodes to run down even the odds and cause bedlam in that ring, Cole.
Yeah, Cody Rhodes bringing the equalizer. This match would be turned into a six-man tag team matchup. Cody would hit Crossroads, Sammy with the Haluva kick, Kevin Owens with the stunner. They'd win the six-man, and then Sammy had a little message for Judgment Day.
Hey, Judgment Day, better luck next time, eh, bud?
And those words from Sami Zayn ticked off Damian Priest, hence the reason we have this match tonight, as Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens look toward this coming Saturday, live from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, at WWE Payback. Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens will defend the tag team titles against Finn Balor and Damian Priest of Judgment Day.
Yeah, well, it looked like there were some fragments within the Judgment Day last week. Let's hope they're all singing from the same hymn sheet this Saturday at Payback, because they've got gold on the mind.